Money is what?
Energy.
Energy. Mm-hmm. Everything is energy. So look at it as energy, and energy is what? When you're respecting energy, what are you respecting? You're respecting God. Mm-hmm. And by respecting God, who are you respecting? What are you respecting? Yourself. So no harm having money. If you don't want money, give it to me, I'm happy.
No.
Right, Emma? Correct?
I'll take your money too.
Your money is your money, your money is yours. It's okay. Listen, money is not everything, but the money is very important. Huh? Mm-hmm. It's very, very important. It's a tool. Mm-hmm. It's a tool in this life. In this life, you know, everything goes works by money, no? It's okay. And how acceptance is just to me, personally. Every moment of life, every second of life is a gift from God to me. I'm alive, I'm lucky compared to those who are suffering out there. I still have this life that I can live, I can enjoy, I can eat, I can drink, I can wear. Doesn't matter how much, how more, how little, but we are alive. Right?